ang train papuntang low, papuntang China. So yeah. Ganda. Daming itbit. Nag-ano na ng ayuda para wala na silang dito. Ano to? Kamote. Ako hindi ako mahiris ka. Ano si Stelia o? Ayan. Si Stelia. Auraan talaga eh, no? So, yan mga mother, at nandito na kami sa low border ng Hong Kong and China. Exit na?
Huwag magpahalata kasi minsan na.
Shenzhen.
For the record, one of our freight ship going to China.
Tignan niyang auraan, grabe.
Ginawa ng paraan. Para-paraan lang ang buhay.
Ganda ng kuko.
Para-paraan lang yan. Pero mamaya, bago.
Dito na kami sa China. Hong Kong residence. Shenzhen. Sa border. Mga tour, group tour. Andun pa nagpicture oh. Mga Pilipino. Exit. Ayan. Yay! So, ito na yung mga kasama ko.
1,000.
Ang aming mga kasama.
Ano bandang na siya? Upang malalayo.
Ah.
So, sino na ito? Ang muna ka na ito.
Ano yung channel mo, darling?
Hi, everyone!
Come
Hi, darling! Hello, everyone! It is me again, your link on Faith Mix TV.
Hi! Faith Mix TV.
And for today's video, we're going to China. For a tour. So amazing.
This is border already. So, nakalabas na kami ng immigration at papasok na ng China. Ayan. Immigration.
Okay, so
Yes. Kasama ko. Ito na mga kasama.
Ate, pasa sa group chat, ate.
Hi, everyone. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Hello.
Ito ang taxi nila dito. Taxi. So ayan mga mother. Naulan.
Nandito ako.
Nasa si auntie. Auntie.
Nasa ako mga mother. Walang payong.
Today, in this class, we are 34 total. And then, when we return to Hong Kong, and the visa is for 34, if lacking anyone, the rest of us cannot go back anymore. Yeah, this is a good visa for 34 people. So, and I, so please helping us. So, we are. And then, you can see now with Melbourne cities now, on the right side, this is the CBD areas, and this is exhibition centers of Shenzhen. This is the convention center and exhibition centers. And actually, I want to show you the tall towers on the right side, over there. Can you see this tower? This is the iconic buildings in Shenzhen, this tall buildings. This is the Melbourne Hong Kong, the ICC building. Because Hong Kong, the tallest is 484 meters. And this one is 600, It's number four in the world now. It's called Peace Tower. Peace, Ping On, Ping On Peace Company. One of the Fortune Global 500. It's international insurance company. But on the top of the building, turn on the fan overhead. You will feel cooler. Just like this, you turn on the, open the fans overhead. And then it's the left-hand drive. Another is the Mandarin Chinese here with but we're not using GCash. It's an app like GCash. We use Alipay or WeChat Pay. WeChat Pay. Everywhere is, when you buy the code, parking lot. No people inside to collect your parking fee. Only a code there. And then the driver have to scan the code. The money will transfer to them. So that's why everywhere, sometimes if you go to the market, maybe sometimes you happen to encounter the beggars. And then you know the interesting thing is they don't show you a box to asking for money. The local beggars, they show you a QR code. Because they know that the locals, they don't bring cash. They only bring us, they bring the cell phone only. And then they ask me, Sigina Lang, you can use the, you can use the Alipay, you can use the WeChat Pay. And then they show you a code. And even the on the street, you see some street. So you know that we don't, we do not access to Facebook. We do not access to, we have Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp, Melana. And then the locals, Chinese, all of us, only one app we using. This is a super app. What is the name, can you tell me? WeChat. Melana WhatsApp here. Melana Facebook. Melana Instagram. And then WhatsApp, Messengers, So what we using? WeChat. The functions. They combine the functions of Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, WhatsApp. They all in one. The food delivery. And then you just have to ride the metro, subway. So that's why our life, everyone is based on WeChat. So without WeChat, we cannot survive in. Because everyone using WeChat. So if you stay in China, if you in the future live in China, work in China, everyone have to download WeChat. That's why everyone here using WeChat. And then we have many tech companies here. Structures now, and then we focus for develop the high tech. So that's why we have WeChat, right? WeChat company. Another big company is based in Shenzhen. I guess most of you hear about this name. Anyway, this is a big tech. We want to bring you to the most beautiful place first. And we will, and then we will step in. It's a requirement, So that's why, in order to save time, when we arrive, So,
lalaki mga project
ko. I will show you where to take the pictures because they have an iconic point to take photos. And then let's sit there. Yeah, so the picture first and then group photos for all of us. And after that, I will give you a little free time. I know maybe some of you like to go to washroom, and then when during the free time, I will show you where's the toilet. So remember, you can go to toilet first. After this place, how long later? 1 hour, 20 minutes on the way. So if you need toilet, you can go later. So this is the beautiful place. It's called Splendid China. We are going to stop here. Yes, Madame Dalivas. It's a steam park. In Shenzhen, we have three major China. The second one is Window Amusement Park. And then we will make a U-turn at afternoon, diba? So let's take time here, let's organize. Stay with Ling Ling, and I will say Pila Pila, solo solo pictures. And then quickly, let's have the group photos. Maybe if some of you happens to been to Shenzhen before, if some of you tell me, Ling Ling, I have taken these pictures before, I don't need lah. But no lah, because today you come with a new, today is today, because last time you come maybe 1 week ago, 2 weeks ago, but today, new photos for them. And then, go with me, go with me.
Hindi sulit mga mother. Okay, hello, ayan. So nandito kami ngayon. Yung ano. So pinapapicture kami dito. Mga mother na umanda.
Dali!
Yung tour guide namin, dali, bilis daw.
Picture
yung mga ano nito. China.
Thank you. Thank you.